Researcher Christian Brown studies these incredible skydiving salamanders that live in fern mats in the crowns of California's coast redwoods. The mats are natural platforms made of ferns that grow right on redwood bark high up in the trees. They provide habitat for hundreds of species. Christian was awarded a research grant from Sequoia Park Zoo's Conservation Fund to install fern mats in the zoo's redwood skywalk. The skywalk is a trail suspended between redwoods 100 feet off the ground. The grant supports forest habitat restoration. So Christian got to collecting and installing the mats.
The coolest thing is we'd never move the fern mats off-site. So we take them straight from the zoo property and we put them right into the skywalk.
Wandering salamanders began wandering into the fern mats just weeks after they installed them.
If we can start these fern mats and get them going, they live for hundreds, even thousands of years.
Learn more about our Deep Look video on these talented aviators.